It, Maddison.
Good morning and happy Sunday. It's going to be another beautiful day here in San Diego. If you're looking out your window, you're looking maybe a little bit of cloud coverage, mostly along the coast. Well, we do have that marine layer, a little bit of that patchy fog. But as we head into the afternoon, most of that will disappear and it'll be another sunny day. Right now, we're going to take a look, a live look off of Mount Soledad in La Jolla. There we go. You can see a little bit of that patchy fog and marine layer just hugging the coast, centering over here. And along the coast, really sticking in there. But, you know, as we head into the afternoon, like I said, we're going to see mostly sunny skies across the San Diego County. A little bit of low cloud coverage along the coast, drifting into the inland valleys just a bit, but mostly sunny skies. Another beautiful day here in San Diego. Temperature is a little cooler today, 52 downtown San Diego right now with a little bit of cloud coverage, no wind, and 69% humidity. As far as the rest of the current temperatures across San Diego County, you can see here along the coast, 50 in Carlsbad, 48 in Del Mar, 51 down in Coronado. Inland valleys, we have 44 in Poway and Escondido, also in La Mesa, 39 in El Cajon, and 37 in Ramona, 37 in Mount Laguna as well, 42 in Julian, and 42 in Borrego Springs. Now, as far as the highs for today, we're going to see the hottest temperatures, the warmest temperatures, might I add, around 1 or 2 p.m. 62 as a high today along the coast with a little bit of that patchy fog. The inland valley is a high of 63. The mountains, a high of 51. And the desert, a high of 69. Now, we are talking now about this onshore flow that we are seeing here in San Diego. Most of that is due, we're going to see a lot more of the precipitate, or that marine layer, that moisture in the air, some of that fog in the mornings, and that will roll back in tonight as well. So we're seeing that fog in the morning and the night. And with this brings a little bit of that strong wind, that wind gust coming into the coast and drifting into the inland valleys as well. We are going to have this high surf advisory now through Monday around 2 p.m., expiring around 2 p.m. With that brings some dangerous swim conditions and surf conditions. We had 4 to 8 foot waves yesterday on Saturday, but today, Sunday, 5 to 10 foot waves. So be careful if you are headed down to the coast because the waves are going to be pretty big out there. Really any surfer's dream. Now let's take a look at the 7-day forecast. Yeah, we can see that 62 today, 62 tomorrow along the coast, and those cloud coverage are going to linger on until Tuesday when we have temperatures start to warm up just a bit. 65 on Tuesday, 68 on Wednesday, and those overnight lows in the high 40s. Now let's take a look at the inland valleys. Let me see if this one will go. Let's hear about this one. All right, the inland valleys, let's see. Maybe not. All right, well, we're always technology, always a difficult thing. There we go, the inland valleys, 63 today, 64 on Monday. Step aside here so you can see 71 is when the temperatures start to warm up, 70 on Thursday with the overnight lows in the high 40s. The mountains, 51 today, 54 on Monday, mid 50s as we head into the week. Not warming up too much out in the mountains, staying in those mid 50s. And the desert, 69 today, 70 on Monday, low 70s as we head into the week. So again, another beautiful day here in San Diego, and I bet we're going to see another beautiful sunset tonight. So keep an eye out for that. There's your weather. Have a beautiful day on this Sunday.